Again, I'd like to also intentionally but briefly acknowledge the context of the world in which we gather right now, not to embellish, but to name, that coincides with and is not unrelated to our gathering. I refer not only to the ongoing humanitarian crises of the Palestinian people,